swagger.
What's up, homies?
It's my birthday week, and I am very excited. It would mean so much if all of you went and watched my music video that I put out last week and then shared it with a friend. That would be one of the greatest birthday gifts ever. So on this episode of My Life is Music, we're gonna be going behind the scenes of your favorite Martian song, Jupiter, in Blau! Which is our last original song until we come out with our full-length album. Until then, we're gonna be releasing mostly covers on the channel. Wait, what?
These past few months, Ray and I have been working day and night to create songs and videos we enjoy and are proud to add to the list of what has now become 33 songs and videos. It was time to do a full-fledged Your Favorite Martian album with new material. Our time songwriting we decided is best invested in the album, so we finished up what was already started and moved on to demoing for the record. The last original song we planned to release before the album was a track called Jupiter. So we brought in Shreddy Krueger, Cousin Chris, to lay down the guitar parts.
Chopped up motherfucker.
It was nothing new for Chris to knock out the electric and the acoustic in just under an hour. I then tracked my singing parts, and we got the files ready for Raph.
is this my presentation? This is my idea.
Hope you can see that.
Hold on. I hope I spelled everything correctly. It's not my...
You don't have automatic spell checker on that?
No, but the paper's awesome to write.
That is amazing.
That's my idea, man. It's just, you know, I'm going to present it. I'm going to have a meeting. It's going to be like...
And because it's presented on that thick paper...
It's official.
100-year-old tree paper.
Vintage paper.
Then one of my favorite parts of the process, the studio hangs, began. We got everything loaded in and started working.
Hey, will you mute that echo on Jesse's vocals?
Sure.
There's nothing left to say. I'm not with you.
I just want to hear how it sounds.
You lie so far away from the truth.
Does it sound better without the, that spacey filter on it?
I think a little bit of verb might be cool.
Yeah.
Gripping on my mind. Stay impossible.
Mick Swagger.
Phil Haney, the man himself, is going to recite the Jupiter lyrics for you.
There's nothing left to say. I'm not with you. You lie so far away.
Yes.
From the truth. I only want to be with you. Symmetry can lean askew. Sometimes the path least traveled is the avenue.
So true.
The stranger in your life you thought you knew. How can I be yellow and still blue? I'm blue. I only want to be with you. Symmetry can lean askew. Wow.
That was amazing.
I am moved. My heart sort of bleeds at the moment from the depth in which Phil performed the lyrics of Jupiter. Indeed.
Right there.
There is nothing left to say.
We kept producing, messing with filters and effects, and tracked Ray's singing parts as the day went on.
Yeah, look. See? Yeah, and so I'm like trying to get my hand in there, and I'm like, ah!
Dude, everybody was like, dude, I can't get out. There you go.
Yeah, that's why.
But you know what? I never see this side, so...
Yeah.
I actually did not know that.
Wow, that's crazy.
All right. Problem solved.
Problem solved. Well, here's what happened. This thing came undone like this. So it's leaning up against the doorknob, and nobody could get out. And it's heavy, so it crushes your fingers. But I'm always on this side, and I'm like, okay, ready, kid? Okay, go. And then I lock them inside. I never see this side.
Needless to say, it's always a great time, and I'm very grateful for such a great team.
Oh, shit.
Well, I hope you enjoy that episode.
Don't forget to tip your bartender.
Thank you.
Whatever. So since you guys just watched this, make sure you check out Jupiter. Also, make sure you subscribe. And then check out the last episode of My Life is Music, where we went behind the scenes of my music video for my Hunger Games song. Also, just want to say a quick thank you to everyone that added me on Xbox Live. It's been a blast playing with you guys. And don't forget to watch my new music video for my song Shooting Star. Thanks again for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.
So cute. And I can be that gentle breeze. I'll climb in through your window to kiss your cheek and put you to sleep.